Okay. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this again. Alright, guys. We're at another cemetery over by my house. And thank God there's a little bit more light here. But just not enough light. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. There we go. We're here to play that infamous Charlie game again. And I already started getting the chills as I was getting here. I mean, thank God, like, we're right by some buildings here, but it is now 11:56, and the game starts at 12. That's the witching hour. I don't want to be here. It's not the cemetery that I don't like. It's just the quietness that's here. You know? It's like definitely quiet. You know? And there's this another tomb. This is actually a graveyard. This is actually a graveyard, but it's got no name to it. So I'm not sure what's gonna happen. Sometimes stuff happens, sometimes it doesn't. Are you guys ready to play? Cause I'm not. Alright, well, it's 11:57 now, so let's get over to that tomb and we'll play this game. Where's the moon when you need it? Alright, where's that tomb? Okay. I'll just take a look at some of these. Hey, some of these are really old. Okay. Alright, this looks like this is the walkway. So sorry, what? Okay. Alright, I know where it is now. Okay, let's go. This way. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, no, I checked for the name of this place. Nothing. There's no information. There's no... There's no name. I'm not. Why am I getting so cold? Oh, I don't want to be here, man. This is why I do not like coming to these places. All right, tell me if you guys can see my breath. Okay. All right, here's this tomb. Oh my god. Oh god, yeah. There's a perfect spot now. I'm gonna play right in front of the tomb. Oh my god. Okay. This is it, guys. Oh my god. Let's do a little look around here. Do it here. Oh, that place looks pretty. found out through somebody on YouTube how to play this game. First, after you're done, you're supposed to break the pencil and then burn the paper. Well, unfortunately, I forgot to bring matches with me. I mean, sometimes you get something, sometimes you don't. You know, it's just one of those things sometimes. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, what time is it? It is 12:01. Alright, so right now it's officially the witching hour. Okay. I'm petrified. You know why? Because I'm getting cold chills. You guys ready to play? I'm not. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. Cats never give up. Okay. Nice little jump right. Oh, you know what? Here. Before we start playing, I have a voice recorder on this, which I'm going to turn on in case we hear anything around us, okay? And I also got a small microphone. So we will put that, which catches left and right. So, okay. Okay, so we push record. Okay, it's recording now. Okay. Okay, there we go. Charlie, can we play? Charlie, can we play? Okay. Are there any spirits that wish to communicate? Please don't move. Please don't move. Are there any spirits that wish to communicate? Play the Charlie game. Are there any spirits here that wish to communicate with the rest of the world? Oh my God, you saw that. Okay. 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 All right. Are you in heaven? Are you in heaven? Are you in limbo? Are you a free spirit? To communicate still. Okay. Oops. Man, it's still moving. It's still moving. Okay. I'm hearing something. Okay. Is that you? Thank you for communicating with the rest of the world. Okay. Thank you. Alright, they say to break the pencils. And that's it. And to burn this page, but I didn't bring my lighter. To that on the way back. Just right now I want to get out of here, and I want to get to Stefan, because I don't want to be here right now. I'm having a really bad feeling about this. You know, when you play that game, it may be fun. Oh, what happened to that piece of paper? Alright, it's in my bag, I'm gonna burn it. You know, it may be fun. Like the other night when I did it, but that was at a really dark, out of here. Okay. This way. Okay. Well, that's nice. Things. Sounds like somebody is running towards me. Oh my god, that shit scared the hell out of me. Alright, where the hell is this train? Okay. across. Okay. I have to wait for this train to go by. So you guys gotta stick with me a little bit here. Get some shadows. Okay, come on, man. Ooh. All right, sorry about the noise. All right, it's got awfully dark. I am scanning with my flashlight. Okay, come on. So how long is this fucking train, man? It's got graffiti on it. Come on, train, hurry up. I don't want to be here. Sorry about the noise, people. It's a train passing by. All right, we're out of here. Oh my god. Oh, you know what? Let's walk this way. I'm gonna walk towards civilization. Like I said, that game is fun to play. If, like, if you believe in ghosts and stuff, like, I don't know, for me, I'm just doing challenges because I like the scare factor. Oh my god. Hold on. Okay. Okay. I like the scare factor, the adrenaline rush. But I gotta say, thank you guys for playing with me. Keep on hearing stuff and seeing shadows. Okay. Walk faster, walk faster. Oh my god. Okay, guys. I'm gonna show you the opening, or the gates of the cemetery, because there is nothing, no name, no plaque, no nothing. Okay, I gotta get off this train track. Okay. All right, let me show you guys what I was trying to say. Look, there's nothing. Either somebody came and took it, or this is the way it is. I mean, there's nothing here. Man, that Charlie game really creeps me out sometimes. You know, let's go see what's over here. Because I don't. Smells like something. Like fruity. Okay. Here's another pillar with nothing. And another one with nothing. That's it. I mean, the only thing that is there is like this dog sign that says, I don't even know why I'm coming back here again. Okay. It just says dog, no dogs allowed. Cemetery visiting hours. Unless I'm with somebody, I can't be doing this alone. This is way too scary for me. You know, playing that Charlie game, or even just coming here and playing this game I'm playing this alone. Anyway, thank you for stopping by my channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Soon, hopefully soon, I'll be going live on YouTube. I'm not sure when. So, like, subscribe, share with your friends. Okay, I thought that was a shadow. Share with your friends. And, just have a great night. You know, if you see anything creepy or hear anything, let me know in the subscription box section, whatever it's called. I don't know. I'm just so scared right now. I'm having trouble speaking. Don't forget to subscribe though. You know, and to like, please like. You know. It helps me, it'll help you. You can do my whole notification thing with the little bell, little ting-ting. All right, so peace. Thank you for stopping by.